Hello everyone. In my previous video, I showed you how my new Neovim looks like following Typecraft's video. After that, I have been tweaking the settings, and there are many small tweaks. In this video, I will show you two tips. One is to set the Python environment in Conda, and also the other one is to set up the Flake 8. Okay, so first I need to follow Typecraft's video, then you go to lspconfig.lua. That's where you set up the Conda environment. So these are the relevant lines. So you need to tell Pywrite that you want to use the Python that's exposed to Vim. Or that one will be the system one after you activate the Conda environment. So that's that. Let's now go to non-ls. That's where the those linters formatters are. So it turns out in the old days, it's very easy to set up Flake 8. You just need this line, like the standard way as the I sort black prettier. But then something changed, they dropped the support. And then the new ways you need to say, you require this Flake 8 with using this require statement. And it will also have another dependency. Yeah, you will also, because now it is supported from this non-ls extras, so you will need to put down that dependency and then put down this require statement. Okay, that's two small things if you are a Python programmer. Hope this is useful. Thanks for watching.